stay. Hey there.
Can I help you?
Just taking a look.
We're with the Appleseed Timber Company. Head foreman. Still getting started on this site, but we should have some fine Big Valley lumber for sale very soon if you're interested.
I'll keep that in mind.
We should be further along by now, but what can you do? Look at these dolts. There's not a brain between them. Listen, you got any supplies for sale? Food? Medicine? I'm starting to run low. I can't spare anyone to go into town, not the way things are going. I'd be happy to pay premium for them. Appreciate it. That should help keep us going.
I'm leaving. Don't work too hard.
There ain't much danger of that with this bunch, my friend.
Well, that's it. You three, back to work. We lost too much time on this already. Mr. Appleseed is very unhappy.
Mr. Appleseed ain't out here getting mauled by wolves. We lost two men already.
What, you good-for-nothing cowards?
Yeah.
You call yourselves lumbermen? You afraid of us few damn critters? It's a forest. What the hell do you expect?
Hello, mister.
Oh, yes, yes. Maybe you're the man I need. Can you believe these lazy lily livers refusing to work on account of a few little wolves?
They've been attacking workers on the south side of the camp.
We need a real man to get rid of them. What do you say? You'll be very well rewarded.
All right. If you're paying, I should be able to take care of that for you. And easy. Hey, back up! Stay back!
Oh, there you are! I assumed from all the gunshots and howling, you got some good news for me?
Yep, it's done.
That's a relief, I'll tell you. Excellent work. Money's right there on the table.
Don't mention it. Me and wolves go way back. I'm leaving. Don't work too hard.
There ain't much danger of that with this bunch, my friend.
You lazy bastards. You get back to work first thing in the morning. The wolves are gone, so no more excuses.
Ah, look who it is.
I'm sorry, but I don't have anything for you right now. We're good on supplies. I ran out of lumber a couple hours ago.
Guess we'll come back some other time. Mister?
Good morning, partner.
Got any idea what time it is?
Not sure.
Yeah, no problem. Take care now.
See you around.
Mister?
Morning.
Nice around here. I'm kind of new to these parts. Well, good luck to you.
Be seeing you.
I'm leaving.
Don't work too hard.
There ain't much danger of that with this bunch, my friend.
Hey, mister.
Hello.
I always say, manners cost nothing.
Really?
Hey, partner?
Whoa.